Hello students, hope you are doing great. In this question we are given mass of acid is equals